Yeah, Footy is amazing. Footy's done an incredible job, but Footy also has a wife that has an equal part in this whole fucking thing. And like, her name is Laura. She's a person. She's not just Footy's wife. Footy is her husband. Footy is her baby daddy. And she's incredible. Footy is also great. And we're super fucking grateful for them because this is so hard and every year they pull their fucking hair out to pull this off. This whole thing is free, did you guys realize that? And did you know that they actually play, they pay everybody that plays, so... Thank you. have t-shirts for sale if you want them. They're real pretty. I made them pretty so you buy them. You know when you really like a band and then they design a real shit shirt and you're like, I don't want to wear this, it sucks. I like you guys, but... Yeah, I know. Oh, everybody, this is Colby, this is my son. I love him with my whole heart. Tonight he agreed that if one of my boobs fell out on stage that he'd take his dick out. And thankfully for all of you, that hasn't had to happen. It'd probably only be a problem for the front row, though. This is my last song. This song is about one of my best friends in the world who is a dog, and I haven't seen him in a really long time, and I miss him and I love him, and I hope you all have a fucking beautiful night.
Thank you.
run that way really quickly. And you probably have to smash through the window to get in, but that's fine, the exit don't mind.